to get started in the playoffs with a home game, I think, is very important to create some momentum and to sustain our momentum we have.
You know, this is what UNI is about, is getting to the playoffs and making things happen. So it's good that we're kind of back there.
I think the advantage is that, you know, we continue, we're in a rhythm, we're in a routine, and we'll continue our routine. And then plus on top of that, our school is off this week. So, you know, that will give us time to rest.
Coach Fowler talked about the Dome magic. You know, it's just a special place to play. And just knowing we're here for, you know, the first week it's an absolute advantage. You know, the fans, just everything about this place, it's a special place to play. So it's a big relief knowing we're going to be home.
I actually feel great. This is probably the best I've felt at this time in any year. I think it's just because of me being more smart, getting in the training room, making sure I'm 100%, even if I have just a little nick or a little bruise, just making sure that I'm 100 before the game starts.
It's a strong league. It's surprising that five are in because it's unprecedented. You know, I mean, there's been years past we're trying to get in with three.
I think it speaks a lot about the conference we play in. You know, Missouri Valley is, I think, toughest conference in FCS. And, you know, to have five teams make it to the playoffs, I think, speaks volumes to that.
We'll have to adjust a little bit on that. We haven't had a night game yet, but, you know, it's a playoff game. You can play this thing anytime, and players will be ready.